Quite a little bonus on this. Mac steak. Only game really that still has a decent RTP. 95% across stakes. Scatter blocker. And again. Right, he takes one spin. Two spins remaining, sevens everywhere. It's pretty bad. Right, took the £585 ticket out of the other Equinox and gonna give Back Knight a go on this one. Volume is up, max stake. RTP remains the same, 92. Auto plays are on. Not too sure how long I'm gonna stay on this, just gonna give it a little whirl to see what happens really. If it does anything straight away, we'll have a little think, might consider just running. Hopefully it'll bring you back for something. So that is the first pick it's done. Need to find another knight now. Oh, that's good. Random 27 quid. Is that bonus? 12 quid. And a little munch. Did have a couple of picks between, but it was for nothing. Is number two on this. bonus spin? We can. Can we find some prems? They're classified as premiums, aren't they? Same screen again, we do. Yeah, I have a little screen on there during the bonus. Your win lines, a lot of them are £3. We don't want to let you skip it. It's going to be pretty big, considering that it's pretty much four lines everywhere. It'd be nice if it was £3 for every line. You know you get £300, obviously, but. Oh, off 8 spins. Really good. I was looking at that just thinking, oh, please do not donk. Like 50 spins though. What was the exchange on that? It was like 180, wasn't it, or something? So, fingers crossed, it does jackpot. I'll turn the volume down on Black Knight. Only obviously takes one spin, but yeah, that's 15 spins so far. That's a bit better. Got a bonus on Black Knight. Try and get both in. Both are in. £19, really random amounts there. Right, back on to Spartacus. One spin, just for two of them. £532. Just bad programming, and it was, pays less than sort of like the gamble amount. Crank the volume back on this. Paul is up for the repete chance. As it spins. Right, righty tighty. Can we get a bonus spin on the 40 sheets? Rooney on this. Will it get round? Could have got any further away. Let's pick. Took a little bit of lunch. Stick with the right. Next trick afterwards. Hello, my dearest. I know. Not been out and about. Shortly afterwards, in with bonus number 3 or 4, can't actually remember. One was 27, one was 12, 19. Still not at 4. Mm-hmm. Right, nice. 12 was called, 12 was delivered. Where's the walls? It's like giving me nice spins and right, nice. Squin you in. Few beats there. How much those hats were, to be? Decent bonus, mate, considering it like costs probably like 6 quid or whatever, 10 quid. This has absolutely battered the balance now. It's another 120m, making it 805 in this terminal. No, 705. Yeah, 705 then. Oh, I just missed it. End of, I think, bonus number 5, is it? The last one was 45 quid. Stick with the right hand side. Big as a bar. Shortly afterwards. Whoa, we've got a feature on Bee Frenzy. 10 free spins. Let me just lower the music down. Natural rolling as well. It's quite rare to get, I think. Let's get some bumblebees everywhere. Nice. First spin, a couple of old. What is it, old boy there? You can get re-triggers in this as well. Yay, get in there. It's a big one, it's about a one up. 110 quid. One more money honey catcher. Well, there's a money honey catcher, no bees. Alright, final spin. bell ring for 8 squids. Still though, cheap. And paid more than what I had the other day for 20 spins, so good enough.
Oh yeah, I'll just stand your card. You've only got three.
There's loads of megaways on that. Only 14 quid though. Well, at least it hit times 5. Not anything else. Look at the segments there, it's like... Oh god, dirty. It's one of those ones, that gamble. You have no idea where it's landing. Made his mind up then. Another bonus. Bonus number 6 or 7. Daddy, yeah. No, you can go there, mate. I'll move my coat in a second. You can play it, sorry. Please. Move my coat.
Thank you.
Nice one, mate. So not on the full screen in a while. Let's have a repeat here then. That'd be nice. Rare. Bonus. Full screen, would it have been better? Definitely would have been better. Bonus number 933. Fiver. Standard. Alright, shortly after that bonus, got a pick on that. And 10 spins on Heidi. Pouring some beer. What is that? £17 coin. Shocking. Bonus on this, that's off the supers. On the gold. Speed up, speed up. Oh wow. Shouldn't even be on there really, should it? Squeeze in. That's the first squeeze. We need the second squeeze. Gonna let this gentleman left or right, mate? Going right, yeah? We've been going right every single time. Hey, get in there. What would you like? You get a choice out of a cuddle, a Mars bar, right? That'll diddly do. Much love, thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Ciao.